I'm not a vampire, not an alien, I'm not the fucking mummy, I'm a goblin.
Greetings, I'm Detective Twisted Goblin here for some special kind of things, you know. I need to know. Were you the one that killed him? Yeah, there is this guy that died. Kind of thing. He was a flight kind of thing. There is this gorgeous, beautiful, young lady, blonde kind of thing. And she go lifts off with the name. So she's a party kind of thing. So this is with Keiko kind of thing. I'm gonna call her Penny because in the Big Bang Theory she played Penny and I forgot her name in this series. And Coco Kaka Koki Kako, she's a great actress, alright. I forgot her name for a second. I cannot spell it. Actually, I know her name. I think Coco is her last name and Arizona. Oh, whatever. I'm gonna call her Penny. Penny here is a flight attendant. She was with the Big Bang Theory. She had her everything, and now she went on her way now to being trying to be funny. This series is more a more serious note kind of thing, but also has a little bit morbid funny in it. What is it so funny about it? Well, first, she is a party queen. She loves to party. She is the flight lieutenant kind of thing. Okay, she does her job very well for somebody that goes party every now. Sure, she's a little bit late maybe sometimes, but not that much late. Enough that she can kind of go and she parties. She kind of thinks she has goes blackout drunk. That's a kind of thing. But somehow she seems to be always fine. Well, drinking always seems to be fine. Kind of thing, so this kind of thing. Then there is one guy on this flight. She's like, "Damn, that's one hot son of a bitch! Oh my haga haga! Wow, that guy's handsome. That guy, I wanna bang." So she goes, she starts feeling, and most of our kind of things are one night stands kind of thing going on because she's a flight attendant. She goes from that side, she just gets a taste of every country kind of thing. But this guy, she likes a lot. So there's more than one kind of thing going on. She has this kind of a small relationship in one night or two night. I think one night this all happens because, you know, she doesn't remember anything, so it get a kind of thing, and she gets always blackout drunk sometimes that she doesn't remember it. It takes a while to remember, and yeah, this thing happened. She by accident, apparently, it seems like it. She murdered the handsome guy. She's like, "Oh, you're Handsome Jack. I seen that game. Handsome Jack is a murderer. I'm gonna kill him before he does it." Anything like that. Bro, that guy dead. She wakes up, but instead of going to the cops, she panics, like literally panics. In like, there is blood on my hands. There is kind of thing. The cops are not gonna think I'm blackout drunk, so they kind of think gonna think I'm the kind of thing. I have to clean everything up. That's pretty much her take. She cleans herself up. She kind of thing. She left the kind of thing, but she cleans herself up. She goes dramatically in the kind of thing, and she panics everywhere. It's amazing she gets so far as she did, kind of thing, because she panics. She's like, "Ah, no, everything is out. What is that? He is not sleeping. Hello, he's not sleeping. She's not sleeping. He's just sleeping, sleeping. There's nothing wrong with her kind of thing. She's not sleeping." So yeah. So she gets kind of. Nobody knows that she has done it yet, but she is very much panicking. Even in the plane, there is a guy that doesn't even stare at her that much. When it's kind of, it's his job to kind of stare and see. But then it's like, "This guy stares at me. I don't like him." He doesn't even stare at you. He stares at me. Like, she starts to be very paranoid, and then she goes in this trance kind of thing that she sees the dead guy. It's funny, a guy, the actor is like, "Okay, you're gonna play the dead guy. Okay, why do I have more lines after I'm dead? What is that all about?" "Oh yeah, she's hallucinating you." It's like, "Oh, okay." "I'm the dead guy, the ghosty kind of guy that haunts her dreams." Like, she's literally, why did you clean up? It's like, kind of thing, like in this kind of episode. It's very fun. to see this kind of thing. Yes, I'm lost behind, like I'm with every kind of thing. I wanted to watch it at first, but then it's like there's another series that I want to watch and another, so I was like, I'm gonna push it a little bit out to the side. But like I said before, with my other kind of things, this is the time that I'm gonna kind of, this is the time to get to the things I want to watch. And also what makes this a little bit fun to watch is also, besides that Penny is in it, it's also it's a good watch for, it's something different than my other shows that I watch, so it's always like a little bit different, so my interest keeps being picked. I think I work like that. Sometimes I'm so chaotic I don't even know how I work. It's like, do I want different things, or I want something in the same jar? Kind of, do I want horror things, or do I want kind of thing? Detective things, because this one is a detective thing from the other side, kind of thing, from somebody that's been, we've seen that before, somebody that's been set up and tries to then repair it before it's kind of on the run. We've seen that before. We've never seen somebody that's very normal, very like human nature kind of thing, panicking, not want to go to jail, so scared to go to jail, so scared to be like, hey, we got our clear. Hey, how many people have not been not guilty and been in jail for years before it even gets kind of thing? There's been people that have been 20 years in jail, and then I was like, oh, we got some case, we freed you. It's like, a bit late. And yes, you get some money, you get some a little bit more money than you kind of think. Sometimes you even get rich out of there, but that's like a lot of time, and that's only like 5% of that thing. So there is a small chance kind of thing. So it does happen that you can be not guilty because kind of thing, but the evidence points to you, even though you didn't do it. There is some chance that you're going to spend in jail. And I get that. And I get that that can cue to panic as hell kind of thing. And she does. On this episode, she also finds out that there was another kind of thing. She starts remembering some pieces of it. Like, there was another girl. There was another girl. She doesn't want to tell anybody. But later in the season, she's going to tell, because this one was one of the trailers I watched kind of thing. I was not sure I wanted to see the flight attendant. And after seeing it, so I'm like, okay, I want to see this series. It seems like interesting. So I've seen the trailer. Normally, I don't watch trailers from series that I'm gonna watch anyway, of movies that I don't watch. But this one I did, and I know on some point she's gonna tell one of her friends, and then it's like, then even she does a lot of panicking, like a lot of panicking in this series. Is it weird that I'm curious what season 2 is gonna bring? Because season 1 is this kind of game. What is gonna be season 2? I mean, we had somebody that died. She's gonna somehow, some way, she's gonna get free because her name is gonna be cleared. But what does that mean for season 2? I'm just curious what the hell. I give this one a solid 10, 8.8. Let's go with that. Let's go with that rating. Why? Because it's not overkill awesome, but that may be because of doing, but it's actually very interesting. It's like some a series I'm not like holy crap about, but I'm like, a very interesting concept. A concept that you don't see so much. I mean, literally, a flight attendant. How many series, movies have you ever seen that go all about a flight attendant? I didn't. Maybe a flight pilot kind of thing, but never a flight attendant. That's not maybe here and there what James Bond's like. Hey, James Bond's this kind of thing, the flight attendant, that kind of thing. But for the rest, never the main character, never kind of thing. And she is panicking as hell balls. And the cops are like, okay, it could be. So she has been close to being discovered. And even when she is being questioned, she then goes in a trance again, that she sees herself kind of thing, and while talking to the dead guy again. And so that also happens. Pretty awesome. So like an 8.8, I give it. I'm very curious about the thing. I'm not gonna say I'm blown away about it, but I'm very curious. It got my attention. That's one thing it surely got. Anyway, hope you enjoyed my little review of The Flight Attendant. That's not now something we also can have something. Okay, this is done. Okay, to up to the next. Is it gonna be today or tomorrow that I'm gonna do the next? I don't know. I'm chaotic, like I said. I do this like on. I have done four kind of things, but it's like for first week, next week. Let's see how long I keep it on. I hope I keep it on. It's always a surprise, even for me. Yeah, am I gonna keep going? But you support, I will keep going a little bit longer. You guys are the support I need, man. Like, do you guys like it? Love it? It's insanely awesome. You guys are like, oh my god, the flight to that. I always wanted to know about that series. It's good, it's good. Oh my god, thank you for that question. Oh my god. Like, you know, let me know what you guys think about a flight to that. And so I'm like, oh, those guys like it as much as me. We should talk more about this kind of thing. No, you never know what my thoughts are because of you. You guys can influence me any other way. I don't know what I'm doing. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this. And hope to see you guys in my next one. Goodbye.